Away they go for the opener of the day, which is a 2-1 handicap. Even in dispatch from the gates by all the whammers, but as they sort themselves out, and it's there's a rush to the lead with Tantanat shows the way in the early stages by about a length in front of Ascenders in second place. Not too far away on the outside of Ascenders, Shania Spett. A length and a quarter away, then we go back to Dark Angel on the inside. There is My Lady Luck. Not too far away, there is Glamorous Glory. Another length and a half away, then we go back to Star Phoenix. A length away, Star Phoenix. There is Schaefer. Gap of two lengths away. Schaefer is Hail the Queen. Second last, 2.5 lengths away, bringing up the rear is Ultraviolet. They're passing the 800 meter marker. Tantanat is the leader, Barbara, half a length in front of her. On the outside is Shania Spett. Another length and a quarter away, there is Mustang. On the outside is Star Phoenix, traveling three horses wide. A length and a half away, there is Dark Angel. On the inside is Ascend. Then comes Hail the Queen as the turn foam. Round the turn into the straight, Shania Spett comes around first, has got a lead of about a length and a half, two lengths in front of Star Phoenix is in chase. On the outside there comes Mustang, on the outside of Mustang there's Marley Luck, then comes Hail the Queen, but Shania Spett still the leader, about a length and a half in front of Star Phoenix, Marley Luck, and on the outside is Hail the Queen, inching closer is Shania Spett from Marley Luck down in the center, and Hail the Queen, it's Marley Luck now down in the center from Shania Spett, Marley Luck gets it from Hail the Queen, may have finished ahead of Shania Spett, then came Star Phoenix, Dark Angel, Mustang, then came Ultraviolet, further away was Glamorous Glory, then we go back to Ascend, Schaefer, last of all, Tantanat.